The teen accused of starting a fire in a Sparta Walmart has pleaded not guilty. 17-year-old Emma Smith is charged with arson, first-degree recklessly endangering safety, criminal damage to property, and disorderly conduct. Back in December, she was allegedly responsible for starting a fire that ended up causing more than $7.5 million in damages. Smith was arraigned in Monroe County Court this morning. Her next court appearance is in mid-June.